name is Alexia. I'm going to show you how static electricity keeps this paper up on the wall. If this paper has no static electricity, it falls down. Static electricity can keep this paper up. And you know how I'm going to get static electricity? By rubbing my pencil very fast 50 times on the side of this paper. See, that is how static electricity keeps this paper up.